Hey kids, my name's Alina and I'm 7. And this is my brother Anthony and he's 5.
My birthday's 6 weeks, this will be 6.
Today we're going to be unboxing Untamed Fingerlings. Oh, I need help. I help. You need help. So I got a blue one and he has a green one.
What is this?
How do you do that? So you gotta put it, you gotta put this.
Wait, is it the same thing?
That's cool.
Yeah,
it does. That's cool.
This is so cool.
Alina, they don't go to sleep.
Nicole, if you're gonna unbox something using the teeth. So now it's like.
So she's driving and now he has more than enough on his.
It is cute at this point. It's cool that fast.
This one doesn't really stand up. It kind of stands up.
Yeah, it does. It stands up.
Oh.
Dude, what is this button do? or Bing Bing too. So close to falling off. Pretend mine will shoot you. Pretend mine shoot you.
Wait, can I run out? This dinosaur is on my team. But this dinosaur is on my team now.
They didn't know I'm making your big dinosaur.
Whoa! I just went on my team.
Mine's kind of like a robot one, but because it does robot things.
I have to stop.
Because when your Bowser was trying to shoot me, it couldn't.
Because they shot the car and now I broke the car.
He was too innocent.
Now this one's my team. I'm kidding, this is yours.
I don't care if it's on your team.
And now this dinosaur is the driver now, and he runs away from us, my team.
When he tries to kill your team, we can. Because he's just really good at it.
And he's good at running over dinosaurs. Which person is this one I think so far? I'm up to the dinosaur. The driver.
But now the car could be mixed up.
Mixed up with what?
The T-Rex and the different. I can't jump that high. Only if you could jump. If you want to jump, he could jump. Yes. He could jump so high, he could jump that high. Stop. Is it cool that you can do this?
Yeah,
that's what it can do. Is that cool?
Velociraptors are scary.
I know. You can hit you with this.
Did I broke that part?
But mine's gonna run over here.
Look, not mine can jump high. But that was gonna attack it too.
Alita, stop letting me attack yours now. Well, Alita, pretend you were trying to bite me in the leg when you put it.
We're doing a dinosaur and car wrestle.
No, we're doing a wrestle.
No, we're doing a dinosaur and car wrestle. But it's only one car.
Yeah, it's... Hey, Alita, you could have bricked this car. This is a very good car. Okay, let's go with this. We're going to break it.
Okay. Okay. It told me to a dinosaur fight then. That's not using this. Yes.
Okay, fight.
Yep, but no doubt. Yeah, since he doesn't even have ammo.
Okay, let's go fight. I got yours.
Guys, I my you're out of my leg. Let's get out yours. I'm by the yard.
Mine's attacking the ones.
Mine's jumping.
This is fast though.
Mine's jumping.
Yeah, me too.
I'm stepping on the dinosaurs.
Anthony?
What?
Should your dinosaur and Bowser fight?
No.
Yeah.
Daddy, what did you do?
Let's take Bowser to sand.
Yeah.
Let's take him.
No, it's not. Let's show you what's nice since he's been bad.
It's very...
Let's bury him all the way.
Let's bury the little dinosaurs though.
Let's bury this
too. That we can't see.
Good, mommy.
What, Daddy?
Mom, set on the back of the box if it reacts to the touch.
Oh.
You gotta touch it by behind its head and its nose.
What kind of dinosaurs do you have there, Alina?
A T-Rex. I have one, too.
What is yours, Anthony?
T-Rex.
What else do you have?
A Triceratops.
Triceratops.
And I have...
Oh, you got some lizards and snakes.
And I got a big car. Got lizards, snakes... I'm gonna put this here. This car actually can't fit. The car can't actually not fit.
The
you can only fit because of the bigger stuff of fences.
Let's see what Bowser would do to those dinosaurs.
Oh! What did T-Rex do?
He would fight them?
Maybe.
That's what he would do.
Yeah, and the T-Rex, he would just fight. The T-Rex would just fight all of them.
Yeah.
But now the snake got bit.
What would the T-Rex do to Bowser? Fight?
And what does rock float on him? Or would it fall on him?
Fall on him?
Yes, that's what it's going to fall. Dead Bowser.
Okay.
That's it, kids. Bye-bye.